clear this time. We're just looking to make sure that this temperature.
I will not.
If you look, there may be more. Igniters for the kerosene. Just went off. Okay. And so now it's just on a regular burn nozzle. It's gonna come up to, it's gonna overshoot for some reason. And it's gonna come back down about 30,000 RPM. Idle. That's it. Idle 855 milliliters a minute. And now we'll come up. That's how it is. The internal pressure good. And now I'm telling it to come up to flight RPM, which is 98,000. So more fuel, more temperature, more fuel. More fuel, more temperature.
I'm going to go to the next one.
that's telling me how much fuel is left in the tank, percentage-wise.
Sandy, will you tell us again the servo, the new servo setup you put in this?
DLS Futaba 4 on a cyclic, 4 DLS 175 SV programmable servos, 300 inch ounces, 1.1 second speed, fantastic holding and centering. The tail has the latest HC700. Also over 300 inch ounces, 0.07 speed, and can be programmed to 760 milliseconds to work with all the latest flywheel system tail stuff for super precision.
Excellent. Thank you.
That's hands off, by the way. Hands off, hands off. Hands off, hands off, hands off. A little selective hands off. A little more selective hands off. Hands off. A little less selective. Hands off, hands off, hands off. Pull it down. And
excellent. Excellent.
DLS 452s that were in there could not do that in this wing. It would just be drifting.